you caught up. Not gonna do you much good, though.
Barrel was filled with decay. It's gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, here's one of them.
Like a little killer, huh?
Back up.
Oh, no, I spell today.
time! Please!
As the hulking body of the Zomboss collapses, Her Majesty reappears! You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery! She will now grant you entrance to the Sacred Chamber that holds...
The Sword of Souls!
Nearby that needs absorbing.
Give me that sword! It's not even yours! It was the dragon. What? Not like that! No! No, 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 no!
The Sword of Souls clatters to the ground! Like this. Clatter, 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 clatter.
That didn't feel right.
Now you must take the sword back to Brighthoof! A town portal opens up. She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. It's a little, double entendre. I did.
Hail, little devil!
Into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city! All the fires are extinguished! The houses get put back together! The crowds are cheering for you!
Ah, we love you, Fatemaker!
Thanks! I love me too! An enormous, bordering upon worshipful statue of me. It's little things, you know.
Brilliant work, Fate Maker. The city is safe, prosperous, and skeleton-free. Now that the siege has been lifted, you'll want to avail yourself of our amenities. Start by visiting the blacksmiths.
Hero of Brighthoof! I've never met a Fate Maker. You'll need some better gear. Now, I can't offer you any weapons or armor directly on account of my exclusivity contract with the Crown to keep the vending machine stocked. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can offer you expansions of your carrying capacity. More bullets, more loot, more fun. A free sample of me wares on the house.
Thank you.
drowned bride. Go and talk to the lovely lassie who runs the Sora Tavern. That's Izzy. Oh, she was a mean fight. Sora!
My side!
The tavern keeper waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do.
Welcome in! Welcome to Izzy's Fizzies, where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else. Are you the new Fate Maker who fought off all them skeletons?
Aha! Yes, tis I. So good to meet a fan.
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, Fate Maker. You did us a mighty fine favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being. It's free, weirdly enough. This way. And right here is our lost loot machine. Very popular. Any nice stuff your enemies drop but you happen to miss will just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcoholic pints all on my own today. Oh, listen to me, lip-flapping while you could be off adventuring. Have a busy day!
Fate Maker! Got a little surprise for you. The Queen is so impressed that she wants to knight you! Bloody congrats! Come meet us in the main square.
All right, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot!
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Brighttooth. For your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm! Kneel and be knighted!
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now. Being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
I can't believe it. The Queen is dead!
Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second.
Oh, she really thought she could run you through the same old hero's journey as always. Well, not this time. I'm in control now.
The Fate Maker is lost. What once felt so sure is now fragile. Broken. Still, one truth remains standing amidst the wreckage. The forces of evil must be stopped.
Okay, so a great big booming sound rings out.
Gray hells! What now? It's coming from beyond the docks! Come on, Fate Maker! I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with all her glittering heart. I miss her so much.
Pyramid has awoken.
I know not of this Pyramid. Tell me!
The Dragon Lord's dark citadel across the ocean. Now that he has the sword, he'll be able to take the soul energy of every living thing in the Wonderlands. without the Queen, our fates are sealed.
Hey, ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning!
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
This might be uncouth, but am I still getting knighted?
Only our queen had the power to bestow a knighthood. But you do deserve an honor for what you've done, and what must come next. Kneel, Fate Maker. Or just crouch if your knees hurt.
Oh, the ocean air. It burns the nostrils. The most powerful man in Rytov. I should send him some tea.
As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon dookie.
I know it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid. Take back the Sword of Souls and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
Ha! Ahoy to you, Squire of the Realm.
Greetings. We must commandeer a ship, if there are any left intact.
Let us begin construction post-haste. Come and craft your new vessel here at the dock.
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense! I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard, or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by Drill, whose chains are the sea.
What? But we're so close to taking off! I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. Gotta follow the rules or get cursed round.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
'Tis saddest of all when a bard dies. For who is left to sing their song?
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is one other man who can bless your ship, though he is only a half-bard. Still, he may now be your only hope for crossing the ocean. I last saw the half-bard heading into the Weepwild Dankness. If you return from those woods, find him, if he yet still lives.
Ooh, the Weepwild. Sounds dangerous. In a good way.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions. Nerp, Sorth, Imps, and Wibbles. Did you read any of the...
The good ship Balsanya fears no curse. Cast off!
Okay, but we're gonna get curse drowned.
The good ship Balsanya casts off from harbor. With the wind at your back and the prow aimed at destiny, you have begun your journey across... Oh, no, it doesn't.
I cannot stress enough how important the bard's blessing is.
Ugh, fine. We'll take this detour and find a stupid bard. But then we're going on the actual quest and saving the world!
In the meantime, I will have the worker goblins dredge your ship from the bottom of the harbor.
Thank you.
take it with you. But I...
Hey, dance fam!
Before the light.
Tina, you left the cheese curl on the board.
What? No, I didn't.
It's right there. It's in the way of our character.
Maybe it's not a cheese curl. Mayhaps it is a powerful ancient meteor that fell from the heavens millennia ago. And it's got a lock on it. So you gotta go to a dungeon that I totally already had ready to get the key to unlock it. You see a craftsman looking perturbed, which is like disturbed, but perverted.
No, it's not.
Oh, wanna bet?
Hot dog, am I perturbed? Hope you weren't planning to cross this here tributary, hero. I was gonna fix this magical bridge, but some ne'er-do-wells have print-napped my magical building recipes and run off to their dismal cave. Get them back for me, will ya?
Ugh! to return. Step into your grave.
Peg, what's happening now?
Okay, we unlock the cheese curl.
As you put the key into the lock, the powerful ancient meteor begins to rise from the ground. Woo! Returning to the heavens from whence it came.
You're really not going to admit you dropped that on accident, are you?
I have no idea what you mean.
Know it? Coming from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.